better sooner or later. It's also a useful example to test out our text formatting skills. In this assessment, you'll be given a letter to mark up with the test basic and advanced HTML text formatting skills, including hyperlinks. Plus, we'll test your familiarity with some HTML head contents. So, prerequisites, all the above. Objective to test basic and advanced HTML formatting and hyperlink skills and knowledge of what goes into the HTML head. Starting point. To get this assessment started, you should go and grab the raw text you need to mark up and the CSS you need to include in your HTML. Create a new HTML file using your text editor to do your work in. Okay. Project brief. For this project, your task is to mark up a letter that needs to be hosted on a university intranet. The letter is a response from a research fellow to a prospective PhD student concerning their application to work at the university. Block structure semantics. You should structure the overall document with an appropriate structure including doc type and HTML head and body elements. The letter in general should be marked up with a structure of paragraphs and headings with the exception of the below points. There is one top level heading, the RE line, and three second level headings. The semester start dates, study subjects, and exotic dances should be marked up using an appropriate list type. The two addresses can just be put inside paragraphs. The address element is not appropriate for them. Think about why. In addition, each line of the address should sit on a new line but not be in a new paragraph. Inline semantics. The names of the sender and receiver and tell and email should be marked up with strong importance. The four dates in the document should be given appropriate elements containing machine readable dates. The first address and the first date in the letter should be given a class attribute value of sender column. The CSS you'll add later will then cause these to be right aligned, as should be the case in classic letter layout. The five acronyms abbreviations in the main text of the letter should be marked up to provide expansions of each acronym slash abbreviation. The six sub superscripts should be marked up appropriately in the chemical formulae, and the number 103 and 104, they should be 10 to the power 3 and 4 respectively. Try to mark up at least two appropriate words in the text with strong importance emphasis. There are two places where a hyperlink should be added. Add appropriate links with titles. For the location that the links point to, just use example.com. The university motto, quote, and citation should be marked up with appropriate elements. The head of the document. The character set of the document should be specified as UTF-8 using an appropriate meta tag. The author of the letter should be specified in an appropriate meta tag. The provided CSS should be included inside an appropriate tag. Hints and tips. Use the W3C HTML validator to validate your HTML. You'll get bonus points if it validates. You don't need to know any CSS for this assessment. You just need to put the provided CSS inside the HTML element. And example is how the letter should turn out.
It's a lot better. All the tags and stuff. So right now it's just one giant paragraph mashed together. This will take a while.
Yeah. Okay, so we should get started.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Okay. Let's set this up. Raw tag, no CSS. Okay, I guess that doesn't work. Type. It's gonna be was it? Title is going to be marking up a.
You guys remember everything that goes in the head? You guys remember everything that goes in the head?
Well, I only had to put the author. The author name. The rest was just from. I also put a link to my style sheet. The rest is just auto setup for me. Yeah, just make sure you have your character set, the author. I guess you could put the language in there. I think that's a lang tag. No, what is it? Meta. Lang. Yeah, it's a meta lang tag. Yeah. And then EN. I think it's just. All right, just do English. Okay.
Name, author, what was it? Contents.
So, yeah, and I just like put out my basic structure tags, mm-hmm. like header, main, article, that stuff.
Description.
Okay.
Are you done?
No, I'm not done. I'm going to head out.
Oh, you're going to head out? Okay.
Like an hour or two.
Okay, no worries.
See you then.
See you.
Hey, Asir.
Hey, what's up?
In the project brief in inline semantics, you can see the second point. The four dates in the document should be given appropriate elements containing machine readable dates.
Mm-hmm.
What do they mean by machine readable dates?
So where was it? There. There's a special way that we have to do the dates.
Okay.
So if you look at my screen.
Yeah.
So HTML provides the time. There's an element. Yeah, time, date. And then what you're supposed to do is have a machine readable date like this. And then you wrap it around the date.
Okay. All right. Thanks.
No worries. I actually forgot to do that too. I was just looking at it.
Okay, looks like I'm done.
Hey, I'm still working on the letter one. If you want, you can actually get started on the next one.
No. I'll do some the work.
Okay.
Oh, and sorry for the noise.
Sorry, don't worry about it. Okay, sweet. I'm all done too. Yo, I'm going to quickly pause this, take a break for like 15 minutes while I grab something to eat, and then I'll be back, right?
Okay, I'll do the same.